Going to replace a radiator on this Toyota Yaris. So let's do it. So there is a drain plug here that you have to unscrew right there. See this one here? That's your drain plug. So as you can see, it's dripping now.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Alright, so basically this job is done, and if you somehow made it this far with you in the video, consider to subscribe, share, like, all that good stuff, so we can make more of this kind of video. So thank you for watching.